Hey, this is Anna Vanston, and did you know that in the Last of Us TV show, instead of spores, they're going to be replacing them with tendrils on the infected's bodies, which actually isn't too unusual considering that in the concept art for the game, some of the infected originally had tendrils. Ah, crazy! To find out more about the differences between the game and the TV show, be sure to check out my video on New Rockstars.